HAI is devoted to doing the research necessary to make sure that we not only invent good AI tools in the lab, but that we bring them to society successfully and in a positive way.
HAI focuses on interdisciplinary research because AI is going to impact everything in society. It's really important that all of the different fields that we bring to bear in a university have their point of view taken into account.
To create a project that has all those minds moving in the same direction is incredibly hard, but when you get it, it's magical because now you're making decisions with much better confidence that you're doing the right thing.
So we fund research at Stanford in three different ways. There's some areas where there's a lot more activity, I think, because those are areas where AI is going to have more impact. So for example, in healthcare.
We're working very hard at building systems that are truly useful to the practitioners who are on the front lines of medicine.
An exoskeleton that could help an elder who's about to fall not fall. Then there's sustainability, helping figure out a better way to develop new batteries or where to mine to be less environmentally damaging, all the way to education.
Our annual AI Index is a critical resource. I go across the country and people thank me for being part of the effort in making AI Index. Some of them are governments, some of them are just a high schooler doing research in AI.
We founded the Center for Research on Foundation Models 3 years ago. The mission of the center is to provide accessibility and understanding of foundation models as the technology is moving fast at a breakneck speed. Over the last few years, as the technological capabilities have improved, the amount of transparency and openness that we've seen has been declining. One of the things that we are excited to really push forward is the transparency index by quantitatively scoring companies based on their best practices motivates companies to improve their best practices and also gives the public a view of the status quo. CRFM and HAI in general have the ability to help the world to understand this technology better from a neutral perspective.
One of the things we have is trust because we're not in this for profit. We're a nonprofit educational institution. The public is looking for sources of information about AI that they can trust. The combination of the excellence of all of our other schools plus this position as a trusted source of information makes us in a good position to be a leader in responsible AI.